Cannabis is globally the most widely used illicit drug. While the EU market is dominated by domestically produced herbal cannabis, more potent cannabis resin is being trafficked from Morocco. Cannabis use can result in a range of physical and mental health complications, as well as social and economic problems. These are more likely to develop if use begins at a young age and develops into regular and long-term habits. Organized crime groups provide know-how and equipment to other criminal groups that want to start producing cannabis. These groups use technological innovations to produce ever larger quantities of more potent products. Moreover, higher potent cannabis from intensive domestic production sites is linked to violent intergroup crime, to electricity theft, and human trafficking. It poses a big challenge to law enforcement. A challenge further intensified because it is harder to detect and seize domestic cannabis than variants shipped into Europe through its external borders. Therefore, advanced detection techniques are needed to support interdiction efforts. This e-lesson aims at different levels of law enforcement, judicial, and forensic experts, and will let you explore illicit indoor cannabis cultivation sites. More importantly, you will learn about the safety measures to take when approaching such hazardous sites. If you are not yet an expert in identifying and investigating drug production, this e-lesson is a good starting point. This will help you to deal with the dangers related to illicit cannabis plantations and will equip you to prevent and combat drug crimes.